Today we are going to meet not only ducklings and squirrels, but also sunny bunnies.